one. Go back to your knitting.
I reckon you have to be barking mad to put your own name in the goblet of fire.
Caught on, have you?
I'm in the goblet of fire.